Good morning, DXN. Welcome to DXN, the world's largest Ganoderma producer. Started its journey in Jitra, a small town in Kedah, Malaysia, in 1993.
Other option for us to learn or to earn income, make income in the DXN company. So this is really good venue for us. So we have to really listen today, and let's try to understand what this icing on the cake benefits to all of us. And then we can share to our members or to our friends as well. Okay, so disclaimer, the examples made on this page are hypothetical and merely meant to describe and explain the mechanisms of IOC plan in its bonus features. So any statements made on this page are not meant as earning claims, nor do they represent any promises or guarantees of specific earning or earning potential. So specific earning will be influenced by many factors. Okay, so do you have 300 Australian dollars or 322 New Zealand cash? So what business can you do with 300 Australian dollars in 322 New Zealand cash? So here in Icing on the Cake, you can start doing DXN business by purchasing your unit of Icing on the Cake or IOC. Okay, so from 1st of April 2022, the term and conditions of IOC changes. So standard package redemption based on 50% of the I package distributor price. So that means that, let's say, 323.50. So the 50% of that will be computed as a earning of those who buy icing on the cake. So IOC redemption of lost products selected by the member or icing on the cake sales value should be based on the actual sales value of products redeemed. So number two, IOC redemption must be done on the spot, same day as the IOC unit purchase. So first, IOC must be redeemed only when the standard pack set by the company. Second, in subsequent IOC units can be redeemed with the standard pack of lost products. So number three, partial products for icing on the cake unit redemption is no longer allowed. Okay, so that is very important because there's some changes from previous rules for icing on the cake purchase. So business opportunity in icing on the cake, you will automatically become IOC or DXN member. So with a lifetime membership code, for example, this is your first join in DXN, but you straight away buy purchase icing on the cake. So that is what the number one means, that automatically you become an IOC or DXN member, and also you get the discounted member price for all the products you get in icing on the cake unit. So number two, you can redeem DXN products worth of 300 Australian dollars or 322 total in New Zealand, and you will be entitled to receive DXN distributor. So this is right away. That's what the number one mentioned before. And you'll get the discounted prices on all your future purchases. So it won't change. You'll right away get that benefits. So this is actually, for me, this is best option if you want to join DXN now. Because you get into you get the member price products right away. Okay, so income structure for 300 package. So this is in first generation, 15% of the icing on the cake sales value or ISV, and second generation. So if you just memorize or not memorize, yeah, you can memorize like first generation is 15%, second generation and 10%, third generation to 11th generation is 5%. So when you buy icing on the cake, it's easy for you to remember how much you're getting, because this is like the formula, the main formula of how much you're getting if you're buying third generation. That means you get 5%. Or you remember in third generation or in second generation and in first generation how much you're getting. So this is very important that we know this percentage as well. So this is part of the income structure. Okay, so here one by one structure. So that means that so let's say John by this is the number one explanation, 15% in first unit, second 10% in second unit, and 5% for third unit. So if you calculate it, is 5 plus 10 plus 15 is 30%. Okay, if you put your people under your third unit or second level, so that's how you get the 30%. And the second is 5 plus 5% plus 10%, and you get 20%. And from third generation to 11th generation, you get 15%. So that is the advantage if we get extra 2 units here. So let's see. One stone targeting 8 birds. So I really like the icing on the cake because of these benefits. If you buy one, at least one unit, you get an international package. No matching pair required. What that means is you can make money even just one line. No maintenance required. If we know if you're if you know that our SIM, we have maintenance is 50 PB point value every month. So this one is no maintenance. That is another advantage. Number four is seed stocks for sales. So what that means is if you buy one package of 322 or 300 Australian dollars worth of package, you can use that products to for your stocks. Like for example, if you do presentation, it's a good start to have your products in. After the presentation, they can see your products and they can buy it. And again, you can just replenish your product after you sell that one unit, and you can buy again another unit of icing on the cake. So this is really ideal. So number five is PB recognition for status promotion. So if we know the cake, the main marketing plan of DXN, we understand what this means. PB recognition for status promotion. And number six, purchase one equals lifetime entitlement. So this is amazing because you only buy one unit, but that is lifetime entitlement. Can earn exponential income even from one single level. So again, in number two and three, it says no matching pair required, no maintenance required. Here in number seven, can earn exponential income even one single level. It will as well, we will show that later. So number eight, qualify for a free travel or TSI. So earlier Miss Ruth, she discussed about the TSI Travel. So this icing on the cake is a really good venue if you want to qualify in free travel in DXN. So actually, I encourage my people to join the icing on the cake because it's a fast strategy to get into free travel in DXN. So yes, stay with me. We go for other advantages in icing on the cake or IOC. Number one, can buy a standard pack of products on your first unit. Number two, the package is quite affordable to most people. Yes, that is really affordable for it's not even 500, but it's only 322 in New Zealand and 300 in Australian dollars. Australia. Hope to increase recruitment and bonus under the existing marketing plan. Yes, this one is because of the offer, one stone in eight birds, targeting eight birds. That is really, really good benefits or advantage why we have to have icing on the cake in our additional in our marketing plan. Hope to be promoted faster under the existing marketing plan. So again, this one, I mentioned before that icing on the cake can help us to go to faster to go to the next level and seem if we use the icing on the cake. So that is the sample. So here, so this is the structure. In icing on the cake, we are allowed to buy more, at least five extra five units, and this is how you do it. So, but then in third generation, we can't use our name anymore. We have to have a real member. Okay, so member can buy any number of units to create new lines, but only two generations can be created using units purchased in own name. And number two, from the third generation onward, it should be a real new members in their membership code. So that's how the structure is here. So number one and number two is if a member chooses to buy more than one unit, all the units shall be purchased under the same hierarchy. Okay, so it should be the same hierarchy. The upline code must be defined if the member wishes to allocate his or her own units or downlines under any specific line other than the first unit. So that is very clear, and this is the how we do it. The structure. Okay, so icing on the cake 2x2 structure can be illustrated as below. So, for example, this is Alex. And so, level one, level two. Okay, same as Alex. Alex, you can see Alex have 7 units. So, this is the first one. And this one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And so, Alex only recruited a sponsor too. And the other two is sponsored to again. So that is what that means 2x2 structure. So we'll check if how much you get if you use 2x2 structure. Okay, so in first generation, you have two lines because that is two like that. And you have 300 icing on the cake sales value, which is 15%. Okay, so that is 40. Your bonus you get into 40 and 50 Australian dollars or New Zealand dollars. Yeah, Australian or New Zealand dollars. So again, in generation two or level two, you get four because that is 2x2 = 4. That's how they get that one. And 4 times 2 = 8, and 8 times 2 equals, because that is always two lines, so 2 times 8 is 16, and 16 times 2 is 32. 32 times 4, something like that. Okay, so we go back to second level. 4 times, so 4 times 540, that is 10% now. Then 54, you get 54 bonus. So if you check here, accumulative bonus is 94.50, because that is 40 plus 54. That's how you get the 94.50 there. Because like, where you get that one? So you get accumulated bonus. I think accumulated bonus. So the same here, in third level, you have 8. And you get the sales value, or ISV, of 1,080. So that is 5%. And then you get the 54. 54 plus 94.50, you get 148.50. And level 4, you get 16. 16 people that buy icing on the cake just to do 2. So 2 times 8, because 8 produce another 2 each, so it's 16. You get 2 ISV of 2,160 and got 5%. So the total of bonus is 108, and 108 plus 148.50 is 256.50. So in fifth level, the same, 32. You have 32 people, but is you have ISV of 4,320, and that is 5%. You get 216 bonus, and plus 256.50, you get the 472.50 there. And sixth level, you get 64 now. So you have icing on the cake sales value, or ISV, of 8,640 times 5%. You get the 432 Australian dollars bonus, and that is 432 plus 472 is 904.50. And in level 7, it's 128 now, because 64 times 2 is 128, and you get 17,280 ISV, and times 5%, and you get 864 Australian dollars plus 904.50. Your accumulated bonus is 1,768.50. And number 8, or level 8, of icing on the cake, you have 256 lines, and times you get the 34,560, 34,560 ISV, times 5%, and you get into 1,728 Australian dollar bonus, plus 1,768.50, total of 3,496.50. Wow, so that is already viewing there. How much is the accumulated bonus? And in level 9, you have 512 lines, and that is the ISV is 69,120 times 5%, and you get 3,000 Australian dollars bonus, 3,456 Australian bonus, and plus 3,496.50. The accumulated bonus is 6,952.50. In your 10th level, you get 1,024 lines with ISV of 138,240 times 5%. You get 6,912 Australian dollar bonus plus 6,952.50 accumulated bonus, in total of 13,864.50 Australian dollar. In number 11 or 11th level, you get 2,048 lines. So 276,480, 276,480 times 5%, you'll get 13,824 Australian dollars plus 13,864.50 The total accumulated bonus is 27,688.50. So that is only the 2x2 structure. But then you can do more like 3x3 structure, 5x5 structure, or 6x6 or 10. No limit. No limit. You can do more if you want to. So this is only 2x2, but you see, we'll see. We see the accumulated bonus there is already big. So the 688.50 there, that's let's say it's our capital, 300 only, no? So the money is really there. So potential income for the 300 Australian dollar package. So this is only for illustration, okay? So again, lots of factors how we get into this amount. So 2x2 structure is 27,688. Actually, it's US dollar. Sorry, I'm saying it's Australian dollar. 0.50 US dollar. And 4x4, see, 4x4 structure is 37,748.889 US dollar. And 111 or 4 structure, 1111/4 structure is 49,545,378 USD. And 111/4 structure is 198,181 and 512 USD. Wow, that is a really good amount that we have to look up to. And that is that strategy. So no limit actually. You can do 5-5, 1-1, 5-5, 10, something like that. So here in icing on the cake is really good. Okay, so formula for profit sharing, the icing profit sharing fund will accumulated from all new members for 6 months and to be paid out according to the formula. So icing profit sharing fund equals total new members plus ISV value plus 1.5%. So percentage of profit sharing, or so total new member from 12 level onwards or individual. So this is, remember, that is from one level, first level to 12 level. So this one is only first level to 11th level, the one that 27 something in 12 generation, from 12 generation onwards. So this is the formula. So we have uni level income in icing on the cake. So that is shared for international, for those who join DXN icing on the cake as well. So for those who want to join, just fill up the letter of intent. And then you can assign if A, B, C, or D. So you just check that one or circle that one if it's first time, and then just follow the read the thing. If it's payment option, it's everything is there, and you put your applying code. I see applying code here, so, and then your the date and everything. So that is very similar. That is very simple. So redeem your first icing on the cake with the standard pack. So this is the standard pack in Australia, which is really good. We have lemon Z, we have cordyceps, spikenard, spirulina, RGGL, Rosel juice, Morin Z, in cream coffee, in black coffee, Lingxi black coffee, and Lingxi 3-in-1 coffee. So wow, this is really good package. It's like everything there. So you know, lemon tea is a juice, and you can really enjoy that this time. Summer, you can actually use hot, warm water or hot water, and you can also do put ice. So we tried hot water and then we put ice. It's really yummy. But you can use cold water as well. So spikenard, the same. We have different variety of coffee there, And Murid C is really good for people with gout or arthritis, and it's good for respiratory immune system, boosting immune system. The same with Roselle. Roselle is good for the heart. It's a concentrated juice from the Roselle flower or plant, and it's good for our skin. Like if you want to glow, use Roselle as well with other DXN products. Okay, so in New Zealand, we have shampoo, we have body wash, we have organic toothpaste, and we have. So I think this one is. We have also the shea mint. Shea mint is really good if we have a sore throat. We have also Roselle, we have Tilate, we have RGGL in Spirulina, we have white cappuccino, and yeah, so all of that here is really good package as well. And then check if you want to have this package. If you're in Australia, of course, you get the Australia package. If you're in New Zealand, you get the New Zealand package.
Make sure you find the time and spend some money for your health before it is too late. DXN products help your body to maintain optimal health. Give them a try, and you will feel the benefits of DXN products in a more natural way. Thank you for spending your time with us.